Secondly, it also uses captured phrases. I do some real-time synthesis. I do a lot of funky stuff with distortion, and not all of it is really apparent, but hopefully you'll enjoy it. The inspiration behind this was a set of dreams I had in an afternoon, and I used that as an inspiration to make a thing, and then I listened to it, and I thought it sounded horrible, so I enhanced my dreams. Hopefully for you, it'll have kind of the dreamlike quality that I'm shooting for. So with that,
thank you. Thank you.